across again.
Good. He's pretty smart, isn't he? Yeah, good. So you walk on it. Turn, just be ready. Hi.
Good job, Dubai says. Come on, Dubai. The reason why we have these cones around is so that he doesn't have to go over the tarp, which has been very awful to him, evil, that he has other things that he can do. So we're also adding the barrel so that when you get on, Natalie, that we have a target for him to shoot for. Walk on. We do that as much as we can at liberty. That's really, so let's go in over here. Touch. Good. Good boy. And back. Let's go back. Yes. Good job. Have another one over here. Walk on. I'm going to ignore that one. Touch. Come back. Back. Over here. Good job. Go to the tree of knowledge of, it's the cone of knowledge of good and evil. Okay, we're going to come over here. Touch. Now everyone can see maybe that the door is open. He is free to go out the door. Good. Him to know that he gets a lot of approximations here, a lot of reinforcement. The cone of knowledge. Good boy. Good job. Very good. Wait. Wait. Wait, wait. Good, good idea. Good. Want him to stand here. So I'm using the word wait right now, and then I'll add the word stand. Good job. Good job. Wait. Good job. Yes, sir. Yes. Wait. Wait. Very good. Yay. Can walk over here. Ooh, yes, very good. For it. Okay. Hope you guys will touch that, but I'll wait for him. Good boy. Can we touch? And so, you know, you want to have him have his own opinion, right, Natalie? Right there, wasn't it? It kind of shot up underneath him, but you handle it. that also. He might not want to go over it again, but he might. Good. Touch. Touch. I want him, when he gets worried, then we go and do things that he already feels comfortable with. Good. Does that kind of worry him? He says, oh, something went on my back feet. That's what we need to work on when we're riding. So when things go up underneath his back feet, he doesn't freak out. Okay?